traffic 11 o'clock, 20 miles. I'm holding at 6,000 at D2.
Deck 1-1, Rick, to see them down. Are you ready?
Yes, sir. Deck 1-1, I will call you
in. Deck 1-1.
Sounds of a heavy B-2 bomber.
Remain clear of the Charlie airspace. They've been identified. Remain clear of the TFRs and Modak.
Climb 37,000. Traffic 11 o'clock, 30 miles. Maneuvering at 6,000, a heavy B-2 bomber.
Number 7, southwest 123. We're looking.
Lost, check 1-1. 12 miles to the northeast. Check 1-1, Wilco. Sure, it'll be 3 pads, is basically giving you a top and bottom profile of the runway. 1-1, we're proceeding inbound for the flyby at Airbus' request.
Roger. Are you going to just do a flyby and come right back off to me, or are you going to stay there for a couple of turns?
Okay, I'll deck 1-1. We'll just do 3 passes over the runway, then back to you.
The fly runway heading maintain
5,000. 5,000. 1-1, 5 miles. 1-1, 3 miles.
3 miles.
3 miles. 1-1, 3 miles. Mile northwest down, 6,600. You can climb above you, sir. It's going to cross over the top.
You're ready to copy.
Deck 1-1, ready to copy.
Level 230. Turn left and join the Sacramento 058 radio and to the 65 mile victory zone navigation.
1-1.
What's your intercontinent? That's in, join the Sacramento 058 radio, resume the, join the Sacramento 058 radio, resume the navigation.
1-1, welcome.
Charlie traffic to B2, heavy B2, 1 o'clock, 8 miles, turning your direction, 6,500 climbing.
Deck 1-1, headed out.